Dynamic Health is an innovative, evidence-based resource designed to help nurses and allied health professionals master critical skills, obtain fast, accurate answers to clinical questions, and foster a culture of evidence-based practice and critical thinking, leading to improved patient outcomes. In this tutorial, we will provide you with an overview of Dynamic Health's robust features and functionality. Please note, depending on the version of Dynamic Health to which your institution subscribes, you may see the skills-only version. In that case, the blue toolbar will be populated with the options seen here in the Skills drop-down menu. You can set up a personal account that allows you to use all the interface's personalized features, including CE. With a personal account, you can sign in from anywhere, including the browser on your mobile device. If you sign in to Dynamic Health by entering your organization credentials for access, you are already using a personal account. Otherwise, you can create one by accessing on the web through your institution, clicking on the account icon, and then selecting Register Now. Begin entering your search terms in the search box. As you type, Dynamic Health displays topics and searches matching your terms. Select a Dynamic Health topic in the Go To section to go directly to it, or select a search term under Search For to view a result list. Or click the magnifying glass at any time to view a result list. The default display, after conducting a search, is the Main tab. You can narrow your search results by clicking a content type, patient population, or specialty in the column on the left. If patient handouts related to your search are available, you can access them from the Patient Handouts tab or from within the result list. Read a topic by clicking the hyperlinked title, or go directly to a specific section of a topic by clicking the menu icon and making a selection. Use the tabs at the top of the result list to narrow your results to only videos, images, patient handouts, or leadership content. Go to a specific section of a topic using the links on the left. When viewing a skill, click Procedure in the column on the left to go to the Procedure Steps section of the page. References are available by clicking the References link in the column on the left. You can go directly to a reference by clicking a hyperlinked reference number found within the text of the page, or simply hover your pointer over the number to view it on the page. Dynamic Health content can be bookmarked, printed, or shared using the links at the top of the page. You can return to a bookmarked topic from My Bookmarks, available by clicking the account icon. In Dynamic Health, you can also browse for diseases and conditions, signs and symptoms, tests and labs, care interventions, treatment modalities, skills, cultural overviews, drugs, patient handouts, and leadership content. For example, we'll begin by clicking Skills and selecting a Skills category. Click a category to open a Skills area in which you would like to browse. You can continue to refine the skills you're browsing or select a skill to view results. When browsing the list of available skills, you can jump directly to the videos or images available by clicking the corresponding icon on the right. At any time, you can click on the Help link at the bottom of the screen to view the Dynamic Health User Guide.